words that I'd use for the collection is proud, opulent, and joyful.